Hello and welcome back to another one of our how-to videos. We want to show you how to work with USB flash drives and external USB hard drives with your computer to avoid causing damage to them and corrupting data and having to go to a data recovery lab spending up to $1,500. So when working with an external hard drive or flash drive, when you're done copying and pasting, doing your backups, transferring files, you would just yank the actual device out of the computer, and that's not the safest thing to do. There's a safely remove option in the Windows which tells it to disconnect the drive, and then you can physically disconnect it and avoid a lot of problems. So we're going to show you how to do this. It's quite simple. In our example, we have an F drive, is our flash drive. Down by the time in the bottom right corner of your screen, typically, you will find the safely remove hardware icon, which looks like this one down here. And if we click on that, we'll have the options. You may have more or less options depending on what's connected to your computer and if it's a laptop or a desktop, but ours will show here remove USB mass storage device F. We know it's F because we saw it in my computer, so if I click on that, it now says that it can be safely removed. If we look at my computer, it is gone, and we can actually disconnect that now, and we will not be corrupting any data or damaging the device. That's it. Fairly simple. It's a habit to get into, but it can save you a lot of hassle and a lot of money. Please leave your comments below and let us know what else you'd like to see for some other how-to videos. Thank you very much. Bye for now.